Guys, my name is Justin Mark, international dating coach and relationship expert. And in this video, I'm gonna talk to you about how to stop being needy with women. Stop being needy with girls, how to stop being such a needy little fuck. Now, this video is a wake-up call for a lot of you, because here's the thing. When I'm out of the club, when I'm at the bar, or even online, in my Inner Circle Telegram group, Justin Mark, VIP Inner Circle, even on Instagram, I see some cringy fucking messages. If I post a girl on my Instagram story and I tag her, she will literally get thousands and thousands of profile views. If I fucking post girls on my YouTube videos and I could show their social media handle, they'll get a dozen or more DMs each week. Pretty fucking ridiculous, man. And what does that say about the average guy watching this video right now? Hopefully, if you're on this video, you're probably here because you want to learn how to stop being so needy, develop abundance when it comes to dating, and stop being such a creepy fuck. Well, you got to realize something. If you're being needy with girls, it's coming from an underlying place of not understanding your own values, man, and also lacking abundance. So what we want to do is we want to get you into the abundance mentality, okay? The abundance mentality is you, as a man, understanding that you have so much fucking value to give the world and realizing that you don't need to be some needy, weird, cringy weirdo and stop being so fucking needy. When you're needy, nothing of value exists. When you're needy, you're making women uncomfortable, you're being a creeper, you're making her feel uncomfortable and she can feel it through your presence. It's crazy because when you're needy, it's like the rich get richer and the poor get poorer. Right? Women friendzone you. They don't want to really spend time with you. They're kind of creeped out by you. It's a little bit cringy. And, you know, just things aren't working in your favor. So, how does one stop being needy? How does one stop being such a needy fuck? Well, you want to go out and you want to get reference experiences. You want to get positive reference experiences that you are an attractive guy. Women do like you. Women are attracted to you. Women think that you are a cool man. And what that means is you actually need to develop yourself into one of these types of men. You want to work on your character, work on your personality. Go travel. Go experience the world. Take a live coaching program with me and my team. You know, invest in yourself. Spend money on new clothes. Invest in grooming, fashion, hygiene. Take care of yourself. Work on your daily habits. Make yourself a man of value. Stop focusing so much on getting girls and start focusing on being a man of value, because the women will come once you're a man of value. And once you start doing that, you'll start realizing that, oh, women weren't like the center of the universe. Women aren't the solution. It's not gonna make you a better man just chasing women all the time, okay? What it will do is make you cringy and weird and creepy, right? And once you stop chasing women, once you stop being needy because you realize you're enough as a man, you already have enough inside you, you don't need anything from the external. You're just bringing it out from within, from the internal. What'll happen is more women will notice you. When you're going out being social, you just actually end up talking to hot girls, getting their Instagrams, getting their social medias, and going on dates. Women will be more attracted to you because you're so non-needy. And so it really is the rich get richer, the poor get poorer. The hungry don't get fed. And when you're needy, you're not gonna get the results you want in your dating life. You're not gonna get the results you want in your social life. You're not gonna get any results you want in life. Right? But once you're in the abundance mindset, when you already know you're enough as a man, you're already, you know, an attractive dude because of the years of work you put on yourself, the character development, the investments you made into yourself, you know you're high value man, women come. They respect you. They're attracted to you. And then you'll already be surrounded with so many other women that you'll be so non-needy that other women sense it off of you, and then they'll be even more attracted to you. And it's this cycle of abundance and value and win-win relationships and just amazing experiences ahead. So stop being needy with women. Get into the abundance mentality. Start investing in yourself. Start spending money on yourself. Seriously, when's the last time you spent money on yourself? When's the last time you bought new clothes? When's the last time you bought an educational course for yourself? Seriously. Learn, invest, grow, invest in yourself, invest in your personality, develop yourself in the highest version of yourself, and watch your life grow, watch your life flourish, and watch your, you know, life become full of amazing people, guys and girls, women, powerful male connections, and just watch your life flourish. It's gonna be amazing. And that's really how you stop being needy with women. You develop yourself into a man of value. You develop yourself into a person of value. You stop being cringy, and you start growing into the best version of yourself. So guys, if you ever need any advice, you can go ahead and follow me on Instagram at drunkjustin2. Go ahead and follow me, my new Instagram, and I'll try to follow you back. If you shoot me a nice message and there's a lot of value involved, I will even message you back, okay? And I'll follow you back. And go ahead and follow my YouTube channel. Subscribe, click the bell notification so you're notified of new videos. If you like this video, make sure to leave a thumbs up and leave a comment down below. Let me know what you thought. Let me know if you have any video ideas that you want me to talk about. And my name is Justin Mark, international dating coach, relationship expert. I'll talk to you very soon in a new video. Peace out.